Hey there, how's it going? I'm at Farrell's Marsh Wildlife Area. Never been here. This is in Steilacoom. There weren't really enough pictures on Google Maps to show what the trails were like. They mainly showed the marsh itself, so I don't know what to expect. Public trail, both directions. Well, let's see. Well, let's take the smaller one. Oh, hello. How's it going? Well, this is nice so far. I'm gonna do something here. Oh, I think I'll be coming back here. Ah, someone's house. That their backyard goes directly into here. That'd be a nice place to live, wouldn't it? The air is fresh and full of plant life smell. It's very pleasant. Wonder if the trail is a giant loop going around the marsh. There's a little bridge here, and then there's another area here. This probably leads to someone's house again, but let's see. Not expected. This little sign that says New Trail. Kind of a homemade looking sign. Certainly does seem pretty new. New. Ah. Here's a clearing. Oh, there's another entrance. Well, at least there's another place I guess I could park and come in the park this way. Neat. We'll do something. There. Yeah. And since I've been here, I've had the opening song from Beauty and the Beast, the cartoon version, going through my head. It was probably the best song in the whole movie. Oh yeah, I should show this too. Glad I wasn't wearing my sandals just then. Well, there's this split here. I'm gonna go left this time. And another split. How does this... This doesn't look like as main of a trail, but let's look. Is this a trail? Let's see. Ah, well, it leads to a bench. And then you got the marsh. This does not look like a trail that will lead anywhere, but so I'm gonna go a different way. Bonjour. Don't know how far this goes or whether it loops back to the other area. Now I see a fence. Huh. Well, I guess that's the only way to go. So let's go against the fence. Someone obviously has went through the fence here, but this isn't looking positive right here, is it? I'm thinking this is no longer an official trail. I also wonder whether or not this fence is the edge of Fort Lewis. Definitely glad I wore shoes and pants, and not shorts and sandals. Wow. Yeah, this is no longer a trail. So I guess it's not a loop. So I wonder what going left at that entrance did. Yeah, and that's not a trail, so I guess it just ends here. There we go. Nice park, though. It's not in Tacoma, it's in Steilacoom, so... You know, no sewage smell. Not that all Tacoma parks have sewage smell, but there sure are a number that do. Another thing is I haven't seen any remnants of homeless encampments or trash. Yeah, all these splits. Have to explore all of them at some point. Sound of the train in the background. And I'll have to go. Oh, the camera got a little hot. I had to give it a break for a moment. That's why I went, oh. Thank you. Nice trails. I'll be definitely coming back, like I said earlier. It's clean. I feel safe. You know, there's no garbage. It smells nice. Definitely a place worth repeating. Some light wood smoke smell. Let's see where this way goes. Wow. Well, okay. Wow. I think I'll check out more of this on a different video. I'll be back. Really nice place. One of my favorites I've been to. Even some spots that if I wanted to go truly trailblazing, I can. Just lots of options. It's really nice. All right, I'm just gonna say real quick because the camera got too hot. This is a great place. I'll be back. Just hoping that this isn't one of those rare areas where there are ticks. Generally, there haven't been in this region, but we'll see. Anyway, thanks for watching.